A destructive house fire in Kansas City, Missouri destroyed a vacant, boarded-up house.
But the damage it caused is actually impacting at least three families. And today I talked to neighbors whose property was also damaged by the fire, and it's not the first time.
Flames ripped through this boarded-up house at 3419 Wabash last week, destroying it, and it toppled and set fire to houses on either side as well. Those homeowners say they've waited a year for the vacant home to be demolished. Instead, it burned for a second time, this time nearly destroying their homes too.
As you can see, the roof is on my house. It fell on Tom's house, but they knocked it off of his. The fire took the third floor, and the firefighters damaged the rest of the house. It's all water. It's all the water, basically.
Maple has no homeowner's insurance and can't start repairs until the burned out house is safely cleared from his property. On the other side sits a newly renovated property. Renters were set to move in this weekend. Now that home is destroyed too.
$100,000 and a year later, you see the situation. Owned since 1998. Don't have no more nerves to rebuild it anymore.
The neighbors say they've talked to the company hired to demolish the burned out home, but are told it will be two more weeks. Adding insult to injury, both homeowners got written warnings from the city to get their properties repaired and up to code within 180 days or face a fine.
What can we do? That's what we want to know. What can we do?
Now, the rental property owner says he does have insurance but is fed up and will not rebuild. Maple can no longer live in his home. We do have calls into the city to see if the residents are eligible for any assistance with this situation, but so far no one's returned our call.